is called Lonesome Traveler, illuminating, revelatory, and achingly beautiful, and praise the skilled performers. In the concert, these multi-talented artists introduced the songs with bits of narrative, connecting audiences to the music that made history and the history that made music. I'm Carolyn Burns, one of the original producers on the show, and your host for this afternoon. Lonesome Traveler is represented by Bicoastal Productions. Please visit them at booth 2017 in America's Hall 2.
Lonesome Traveler opens with songs by folk pioneers like Pete Seeger, the Almanacs, the Weavers, and Woody Guthrie. These songs inspired many generations, including today's Americana and roots movements. Here's a Dust Bowl ballad by Woody that you may recognize.
Thousands of folks back east, they say, are leaving home most every day. They're beating the hot old dusty way to the California line. Across them desert sands they roll, getting out of that old Dust Bowl. They think they're going to a Sugar Bowl, but here's what they find. The police at the port of entry say, you're number 14,000 for today. If you ain't got that do-re-mi, boys, you ain't got that do-re-mi, well, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Georgia, Kansas, Tennessee. California is a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got that do-re-mi.
One of the themes of Lonesome Traveler is that we travel on the shoulders of those who've gone before. This next number was written by a groundbreaking, bigger-than-life figure who was himself a great influence on our early folk pioneers.
His name was Lead Belly. Well, if you ever go to Texas, man, you better walk straight. And you better not stop, boy. No, you better not wait. Touch the sheriff, he'll arrest you. Then your head is gonna pound. Then you wake up in the morning.
Village bohemian folk scene, like the Limelighters and the Kingston Trio. And of course, we couldn't do justice to the history of folk music without talking about five-time Grammy Award winners Peter, Paul, and Mary. In fact, very exciting, Peter Yarrow can come out on tour with the Lonesome Travelers, so be sure to ask about that. The set ends with these wildly successful songs by the trio. The second was written by Nobel laureate Bob Dylan. The first was written by Peter, who sometimes calls himself Puff's Dad.
Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanali. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanali. Dragons live forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, Puff the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolics in the autumn mist.